So we have these oyster-like things that are growing up here, and this guy is harvesting them for bait. He's gonna use them and go fishing. He says it's free for him to just come up here and get it.